Are you going to lead them like usual, sir?
Yes, when you say lead, it's big.
Thank you very much for that, sir. And we also pray that come 2016, when this event will be happening again, that we will also meet you in a bigger way and a higher level. Thank you very much. We are grateful, sir.
Thank you and God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
Obe, turn our light. Turn your light. I want to like, just.
At large, talking about the 150-man trumpetic sand here in the city of Port Harcourt. Coming to the arena and seeing everything set, sir, how do you feel?
Well, I feel part of this history.
You're highly welcome, sir. And to all the persons who have come from far and near to be part of this program, what are you telling them tonight? What is the expectation?
They have come to have an important
organizers of this program, one word for them. All right, sir, thank you very much. We are happy that you are here with us tonight. And our prayers is that through you, many wonders shall be performed to the glory of God tonight in the name of Jesus. Once again, we welcome you to the city of Port Harcourt. Thank you, sir. Thank you. All right, you have seen it by yourself that His Eminence is here alive and direct to minister to the glory of God. Just stay tuned. We'll be happy to bring you all the updates here at Joseph Mini Stadium. God bless you. Stay tuned.
dwelleth among the cherubims. Thou great God that dwelleth among the cherubims. Father, shine forth and be in our midst in the name of Jesus. We ask that the hosts of heaven, the 420 elders, will congregate with us now in the name of Jesus. The angels of God at the four corners of the globe, may they descend now and be with us in the name of Jesus. We ask, Lord, that this arena be sanctified and purified for this service in the name of Jesus. We take authority over this territory, over the powers around here. We command it bound in the name of Jesus. Lord, we ask, Lord, that all we shall do here tonight shall bring glory to your name in the name of Jesus. Every devil from the pit of hell, all powers from the power of darkness, we command them to be bound in the name of Jesus. All the forces of wickedness, the heavenly realms that have gathered against this program, wherever they may be operating from, we command them to be bound in the name of Jesus. Over this arena, let there be light in the name of Jesus. Over everyone, let there be light in the name of Jesus. We consecrate this arena in the name of Jesus. All the instruments and the instrumentalists and everything we use tonight, we consecrate in the name of Jesus. Father, let glory be ascribed to your name as we sing tonight in the name of Jesus. That everyone that entered here tonight will not go back the same in the name of Jesus. Through our singing, through our clapping, through our dancing here, let the captive be set free in the name of Jesus. Let Jesus, that by the time we leave here, we will never go back the same. Thank you, Lord, because you have answered us. Over everyone, let there be showers of blessing. Through Christ our Lord. Our Lord's prayers.
Hosanna, amen. Hallelujah. Living God, shout hallelujah. If you are sure that the God we serve is a mighty power. Thank you.
We'll be right back. bless you. Sit down. God bless you. Sit down. Heavenly Father, speak to us. Talk to us in a language we'll understand. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, because you're present already. In Jesus' name we pray. Let someone shout a bigger amen. Jerusalem, shout hallelujah. Tell your neighbor, I am getting to my next level. I am moving on to my next level. Now tell myself, yourself, it is my turn to shine. It is my turn to shout. If you have your Bible with you, open with me to the book of Joshua. Joshua 6 verse 16. And the Bible said, it came to pass at the seventh time, when the priest blew the trumpets, Joshua said unto the people, shout, for the Lord has given you victory. Say, the Lord has given me victory. The Lord has given me victory. Brethren, the Lord listen very well. The seventh time is always the time of the end. The seventh time is always the due season for manifestation. The seventh time is the time of things to happen. That's why the priest said, when you hear the sound of the trumpets, you will shout and the walls of Jericho will fall down. This night, we have come to shout unto God. Because of the victory he has given us, we have come to shout unto God. Because of the blessings he has given us, we have come to shout unto God and appreciate his wonders in our life. In the name of Jesus Christ. Are you ready to shout? Joshua said to his people, at the seventh time, the trumpet will blow. And then you will shout. And that thing that has not been taking place in your life, in your family, will begin to happen. Are you hearing what I'm saying? There is something you'll be asking God for. This is the seventh time. This is the hour, the due time. This is the time for manifestation. In the name of Jesus Christ. This is your hour of manifestation. This is your hour to shine. I don't know what is troubling your life. I don't know what has been disturbing you. You have been asking God for favor. You have been asking God for breakthrough. Your breakthrough has come now. In the name of Jesus. I didn't hear better. Amen. Your breakthrough has come. In the name of Jesus. Hear this. At the any time you shout. At the time of your shout, every witch in your compound is receiving fire in the name of Jesus. As you are about to shout for victory, every demon stopping your favor will bow in the name of Jesus. At the mention of Jesus' name, the Bible said every knee was bowed, every tongue was confessed that Jesus is Lord. The Bible said he has been given the key of heaven and the key of the earth and under the earth, that whatsoever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Are you ready this night to shout? Are you ready this night to praise God? Come and shout, amen. Hear this. In case you don't understand what is happening, Nigeria is celebrating their 55th years. Our 55 years, we are celebrating. If you count grace has 5 letters. And we are dealing with 55. We are talking about double grace here. Are you ready to receive a double grace? Shout grace! Shout grace. Amen. The Bible said, Isaiah 61 verse number 7, for you shall have your shame double. For their confusion they shall rejoice in their portions. Therefore in their land they shall possess double. Somebody here is receiving double grace in the name of Jesus Christ. Grace to get into the new year. Grace to get into the new month. Grace for your manifestation. Grace for your breakthrough. Grace for your favor. Grace for your lifting. In the name of Jesus. When men are cast down, you shall be lifted. In the name of Jesus. When men are shouting and crying, you shall be smiling. In the name of Jesus. Any power that wants to bring you down shall be devoured by the power of God. In the name of Jesus. Hear this. Jeremiah 16 verse number 18. The Bible said, I will recompense their iniquity and their sins shall be double. And their sins shall be double. Every man, every woman that have not allowed you to shout for victory. Every demon, every concussions that have not allowed you to shout your grace.